company like Monsanto is willing to make that supply. So don't let a corporation cook for you any longer and start doing things on your own, grow your own food, know the people that are growing your food and buy from local suppliers. That's what it's all about. Yes. So I don't know about you guys, but Monsanto is not invited to my dinner table. Thank you.